There is number five, but he's not the centre-half. Now a chance for Hidoguchi. It's a goal! Beautiful pass to Mortensen, who's got a clear run to Saul. It must be a goal. Must be a goal. What a bad kick by Merry. Seymour cutting in the outside left. Back to Puskas. It's a goal! Hidoguchi. Twenty minutes play, Hungary 2, England 1. Hidoguchi scoring both goals for Hungary, Saul scoring for England. Whether that ball would have gone into the net if Bilekesley hadn't been there, I don't know. Is Budaj a chance for him? Puskas, the Hungarian skipper. There's the outside left Seymour, right over on the right wing. Oh, a lovely goal! Twenty-four minutes, Hungary 3, England 1. And that was Puskas, the inside left and captain, who scored that one. And my goodness, if he can turn on tricks like this, we ought to have him on the music hall. Mr. Horn, the Dutch referee, given a free kick against Bilekesley. Mr. Horn was the referee here last year when England beat Belgium by 5-0. And it's the right half, Botschik, going to take the kick. It's a goal, my goodness! And let's see what Stanley can do. He's not been able to do anything at all in this match yet. George Robert, and a wonderful save. Stan Matthews with the corner. Mortensen, who's got a clear run. It's a goal! Number five, don't think that's the centre-half. That's Botschik, the right half. Puskas. And Kocsis hit the post. Botschik, it's a goal! Let's play basketball, this Hungarian side. Puskas. Hidoguchi, it's a goal! Fifty-five minutes gone. England 2, Hungary 6. He was a very great amateur player, an amateur international. That's where he met the Hungarians. Oh, dear me, it must be a penalty. Penalty. Now then. Well, must be Alf Ramsey. Here he comes. Hungarians appear to have decided it's time, and there is the whistle. It's all over. England 3, Hungary 6. England 3, Hungary 6.